Hello lovelies, welcome to today's video where I'll be showing you how to make a mat using a Gunia. Without further ado, let's jump straight to it and sorry about the noise. For this you need a yarn, hook, Gunia, tape measure, scissors and of course a sizer. In this case I'm using my loyalty card. You can use your ATM. I'll be demonstrating using this. It's a project that cleaning your mat, you can decide to vacuum it or just pick with your hands like I did. That's it lovelies, I'd love to see what you've made, so please share. Until next time guys, love you, don't forget to subscribe.